Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. This is the gladiatorial arena that is the Stadio Olimpico, for so long the symbol of Rome's grand sporting history. A moment of great pride, the anthems. That was impressive. Match that. Our understanding that they've gone with a 4-5-1.
Well, if you want to secure a clean sheet, Peter, this is a very good way of going about it. It adds discipline and lends a stubbornness to that midfield, which can stifle opposition attempts to play through, and it takes a lot of pressure off your defence, of course, forces longer passes through the aerial route. So all things considered, that extra layer across midfield is highly, highly effective.
Got things on the way. Pumps it into the area. Into the box. Knocks it away. And it's played forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. And it's hoisted clear. Hoists it forward. It's a brilliant interception. Tries to locate someone up front. Gets away from his opponent. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. That'll be a throw. Looking for a decent ball in. Oh, that's nice. seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
Looks to bypass the midfield. It is early, but the game hasn't yet sparked into life. Forward it goes. And that's been levered clear. He's had a goal!
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
No goals as yet. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Tries to get it forward quickly. Cleared away. Looks to clip it forward. Keeps everyone guessing. Big chance!
Oh, that is rather wayward. All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Look, he's offering an apology to his teammate, who's clearly miffed at not being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
Hoists it forward. He's made sure that that won't get through. And it's played forward. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. That's been drilled forward. Hoists it forward. He's gone for it! That's caused a worry or two.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Nicely controlled. Shoots!
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
Got rid of that. Plays it out to the wing. Time to deliver. Whipped in. Forward it goes.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Try tries to get it forward quickly.
And that is as far as they're going to go.
Hoists it forward.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
They're guilty of lacking inventiveness here. It's all broken down. Gets good distance on it. And it's played forward. Beautifully done. Goes for the cross. Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. Defending of the desperate variety. And the ball's come out. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Forward it goes. Oh, good interception. Drives it towards the front. Well, that's where he wants it. And the defence can get it clear. Oh, sweet feet. Played into the middle.
Oh, it's die-hard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Hoists it forward. And it's played forward.
How many interceptions have we seen now? Someone's got to up the quality and set an example.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Got a shot away! Done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Goes direct to the front line. Tried to play it through.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
Cuts it out. Forward it goes. Out to the left it goes. And that's been levered clear. Swung over into the middle. And it's hoisted clear. That is terrific skill. Can he deliver? It's half-time here. So now the team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goalless. Here we go again then. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? Plays it long. This was gone, presumably for offside. being played forward. Done very well to intervene. Hoists it forward. Forward it goes. Quick ball forward. Gets into a dangerous position. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Plays it out to the flank. In towards the middle. Hoists it forward. Hits one! It's in! And the second half is off to a flyer! And time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out, and it's paid off here.
Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Promising, gets up to head it! Tries to get it forward quickly. Well played, he saw that coming. And it's played forward. Forward it goes. Keeper's got good distance on that. Hoists it forward. It's got through and real chance! Oh, he's really drilled it.
I actually like to see that in shots at goal, when there's a noticeable effort to get over the ball and keep it down.
Ecuador are making a change now.
What a good way to assert your authority for this second period. They were prepared to commit numbers forward into attacking positions, and the risk has been deservedly rewarded.
Well positioned to make that interception. Tries to get it forward quickly. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Played in with accuracy. Cuts it out. Up towards the front line. Oh, good interception. Hoists it forward. He's made sure that that won't get through. It's found its way to him. Kings it out wide. Decent ball. Oh, smart save.
Ecuador are definitely going about this the right way.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Just has to be done.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Forward it goes. Has a hit! That's a half-decent try.
Well, that's confidence for you. Distance doesn't even bother him.
And it's played forward. Forward it goes. Played towards the front men. Has he found his man? Tries to get it forward quickly.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
And it's got through.
Clears it out of harm's way. Referee's given a throw. Oh, that's a fine challenge. A clever pass. Oh, really good feet from him. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, the message they're sending out now is pretty loud and clear. Let's grab a second goal and give ourselves an element of comfort.
Hoists it forward. Very well to intervene. Oh, he's in! Safety. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Gets it back. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now, and he's in trouble.
And he just whacks it away. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Gets it upfield.
The only goal came in the early moments of the second period, and the score is 1-0.
Well, that's where he wants it. To get it forward quickly. Oh, throw in. Ecuador making another change here.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score, and obviously he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
He's gone direct! Oh, that is special! A finish of true class! Getting better and better. Oh, that is a bit special.
So that's two now without reply.
Has he found his man? Forward it goes. Questions were asked, but he's given the answers. Ball's gone out of play. Well played, he saw that coming. Looking to hit the front line. Well positioned to make that interception. Looks to thread it through. Gets the better of his man. Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Keeper sends it forward. Good idea, just poorly executed. That's gone a long way up and away. And it's played forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. It's a long ball, but it's not hit its target. Tries to locate someone up front. And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Hoists it forward, breaks on here. Great leap! Harmlessly behind.
Ecuador just served up a reminder of how good they can be on the break. Their method is clear.
Forward it goes. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Just 5 minutes left. Into a dangerous position. Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. It out. Looks to bypass the midfield. It's being played forward. And it's played forward. And again, they run up against stubborn defending. Fourth official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Tries to get it forward quickly. Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Going through. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Hoists it forward. Well, that's where he wants it. And there goes the final whistle. So they have their win. They had all the answers to whatever the opposition threw at them. And the results followed inevitably. Thank you somewhat what we've witnessed, Jim.
What I most admire about this outfit is the cohesion and the willingness to work hard as a unit, getting behind the ball, doing the ugly stuff. That's what gets you clean sheets and wins.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.